about this, Chris. Our boss, Jeremy, he's fucking dead.
Oh, no. How did that happen?
He literally shot himself.
Oh, no.
Yeah. We're in depth.
Oh, that's terrible.
I don't know what we're going to do about it.
Well, luckily Mike said he would burn the tour down for some reason.
What? No! You can't do that!
What?
Mike!
Now, don't you get it? This is why we keep making them mad.
Sorry, Raven. It's the only thing we can do. I don't know what else to do, Raven.
Why would Mike burn it down like this? So this is what it's like. This is what the crush of 98 was like. It was burnt down because of a gas leak. But not just that. It was caused because someone threw an axe at it.
Raven, just let it go. Just let it go. You have your money. Just go.
No! It just makes me cry to see a studio like this burnt down my own eyes. You're burning a whole memory lane down. Fuck you, Mike. You're a cunt.
And so ends the tale of the new Angry German Kids studio. There happened to be a tour with many bad reputations. But in the end, got burned in crisps for the hands of Mike. The worst has now come. The future is